Line's a little tight, guys.
A little tight line.
Easy then.
Line's all right.
Line's fine.
Line's all right.
Looks light. Looks pretty light, guys. Carries at the end.
Good. And he's calling 15. It into the 4 foot. We'll see whether Cappy Austin's choosing to play conservative, and it's so nicely placed.
Yeah, great sweep by the front end on that one.
Yep. Yep. Hard. 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 Hard.
Okay. Hey, Jeff.
Same.
Same line.
We love it as a lead to throw the same shot.
It's a little tighter line.
Yeah, great way to get that draw weight locked in the first end.
15-6 on this
That's
one, so the ice is pretty up to speed already.
That's awesome. So we'll see if, Asselin's sticking with playing the hit and starting off conservative. Get comfortable with the ice before they throw up some guards.
Clean. Come on, bump cross.
Good
just,
way.
Just clean.
Board.
I'm good.
Pitch, Jeff.
Nice shot there.
Clean. Yep.
Nine-two.
So Grace, you've had a chance to catch a few of the games here at the Halifax Curling Club. What do you think so far? What have you learned from watching these great teams compete?
Oh, well, I think it's great that there's teams out here. It's our home club, so it's cool to see great teams playing on the same ice that we do.
Absolutely. We've got a great field with lots of international teams and as well as teams from right across Canada, including a team from your home province of British Columbia.
Yeah, Team Grandy. In their pregame practices just for this game, they actually pinned 2 draws in a row. Second one without any sweepers.
Wow, that's impressive.
Same.
Whoa. Yep. Yep. Right to it.
So the team's getting a chance to work the sheet and see a bunch of different
paths. I don't get that.
So that'll come in handy for future ends.
Yeah, it breaks down some of those wider paths out there that are probably
frosty.
Mm-hmm.
And the pregame practice, each team gets one rock, each player gets one rock up and back, and then they throw the draw button. So not a huge chance to break down the pebble sheet, so it's nice they're having a clean first end.
Easy.
Trying to clean up the ice right across the sheets.
Just guard.
All right, we have a call for a guard. So
wow.
This is exciting.
Short.
Good job, Dubit.
So Bryce is happy to peel it out and just get through a clean end and head to the second end.
Whoa! Hard tailing.
Yeah.
Good plan B there.
10-4.
Curl that.
Changing the turns, just again trying to get familiar with all the paths.
Whoa, Taylor! You're good, you're good.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
Hocked it.
Looks like hammers flipped on ours, I think. Asselin actually has hammer. His first end.
Oh, did I say Everest? Yeah, it was Asselin.
Yeah.
Really good. Can you all
the way? Yeah, so Asselin's choosing the intern side.
I see this!
Get a view of the other side of the sheet.
Well, that's good. That's good.
So they're getting a chance to get the draw weight as well.
Chop, Marty.
Some nice late finish there.
Your canes. Let me.
Troll. Paul!
If it's up, you're not getting it all the way over there.
Not a hot start on the line phones.
Maybe see this go to a different part of the house. Test out the ice out there.
Yeah, really moving the rock around and trying to clean up all the paths.
Okay, I'm at the weight.
One meter?
Count.
Count? See the cell.
Cell!
Bye, Lou.
Bye, it's a cell.
Chris just curled up.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Normal, yeah.
So we do have microphones are on the skips and leads for both teams, so it's a great opportunity to hear that ongoing communication amongst the team for every throw. Every throw really is a team shot.
Yep, yep, yep,
yep,
clean, clean, clean,
clean,
clean,
clean.
Chris,
clean.
Talk to him, bud.
Clean.
Oh, cow. You got to talk to him.
A little bit of miscommunication there on that one, but
Yeah, Team Everest, this team's been together for a while, but they haven't played a lot this year because Bryce is a new dad. The baby Kendall, who was born in August, I believe. So the only spiel they've played so far is the Dave Jones flower spiel. So they probably just haven't had a chance to solidify their communication.
Ça, c'était un vraiment bon pitch, c'est 5 sur 4, je pense.
Working out, talking about
120%.
All right, we're finished the first end with the look.
We have some clean shots in that. Just get used to the ice.
Let's go.
All right.
Looks like he's calling a tight guard on this one. Looks like that just got up to the center line. Maybe.
Yeah, so what's significant about getting to the center line, Grace?
There's a new rule in play called the no-tick rule. So if it is on the center line, it cannot be moved off. If it isn't, though, we might see the tick call. It's pretty bold for second end. Oh, looks like he's going around.
Yeah, so what happens if they should crash on that guard and go
down? Patient!
Put the box back to the way they were.
No! Il met la première. On est large.
So the red box will go back to the center line.
On est vraiment large encore.
Yeah.
Faut finir.
Looks like.
Yep, Emil.
I'm not close to this one.
Yep,
so.
Emil. Hard! Oh, sky. On va être caché.
Nice shot.
Good shot.
Jeff.
Oh, je pense pas qu'elle touche.
Yeah, you definitely want to make sure you have enough space to get behind the guard. You don't want to be ticking it off the center line and letting the other team replace it back.
Yeah, definitely brings sweepers into play a lot.
Line early.
Line's good. A little bit of room. No, line's good. Where? No, your line's fine. Your line's fine, guys. Line's fine. Line's fine.
Felix, c'est moi qui l'a fait tourner. Je te sors dessus.
Okay. Whoa! Passionning! On est où pour le weight?
Good weight! Team!
No!
So Team Asselin have played quite a number of events so far this year, including the Shirley Jenkins, the Valley Field Invitational, the Challenge to
Come,
and the Brantford Nissan Classic. So, and Felix just got back from the World Mixed Curling Championships, where him and his team were able to win the bronze medal. So congratulations to them. And they are regular participants in this event, so we're really thrilled to have their team back.
Yep.
It's actually Felix's third appearance at these two cells.
Hard!
Along with their
lead.
No roll.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
And 2 years ago, Felix and his team made it all the way to the final, and they were actually playing with three players for the event. yeah, I made it all the way to the final where they did come second, but they had a great run.
Yeah, it's interesting people's opinions on playing with three people. Like, a lot of people like it because you get to throw more shots, but as a front-end player, it's pretty brutal having to sweep everyone.
Good shot.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, very nice.
Frozen on there too.
Maybe. Top eight.
I like this.
Getting lots of great feedback from the players about the ice conditions here. It's typically running about 15 to 15 and a half seconds and about 4.5 feet of curl. So it enables the players to be able to call any shot with any weight.
It's probably lots. I think it's close. It's up four.
Which makes for
take a look, guys.
A more aggressive
run and make.
Have lots of rocks in play, which we're starting to see here.
Taylor.
Yeah, the ice here has been great so far. Next to the head
Taylor.
Ice tech, Adam.
Back Taylor.
Getting lots of curl. And its speed's holding up really nice.
All right, boys.
Okay.
I got through. Okay. Yeah, it's gotta be a guard instead.
Interesting shot coming up. What do you think you'd do, Teresa?
Suck up.
It feels like.
Solo.
Hit. That's the main way?
Yeah, I mean, it's.
Got hammer.
It's so well positioned right now for yellow, so. I think what he's trying to contemplate here is just getting as many yellows in the ring, and then eventually he'll make a play on that yellow one that's corner frozen to the red. So
okay.
I like the call. What do you think, Grace?
I like it too.
Yeah.
We've got greetings from Bradford, Ontario in the comment section of our live stream. From Rick Edwards.
Shout out to Rick.
Hello.
Thanks for joining us again, Rick.
Whoa, that was Jeff. Really hard. All right, Jeff. Okay.
We have some viewers signing in from Quebec to follow Team Asselin, and for all the Halifax fans, hopefully you'll come on down to the club to cheer on Team Everest. We're in a two-story building, and all of our seating is upstairs. We have a great viewing lounge with a lounge area. We've got all kinds of activities and live music plans, so for those wanting to come cheer on Team Everest and the other Nova Scotia teams, come on down to Halifax Pen Club. Admission is free.
Yeah, I heard we have a live DJ tomorrow night.
Which they made
worse. So,
because they rolled it to a spot that
they're
yellow.
We surveyed these teams to find out who their favorite bands were, and
you know what I mean? Like, the more the yellow could go. Now
so Team Everest, their favorite band is the Black Eyed Peas, so they're looking forward to listening to some of that tomorrow night.
And Team Asselin, big fans of Rage Against the Machine.
Well done.
So hopefully there's some song requests of that going in.
Nice. And the team's made a little wager here on the game. Whoever loses the game has to get up tomorrow night and dance to their favorite bands, a song from their favorite band. So we look forward to that. So come on down if you're in Halifax and check out the DJ dance party tomorrow night.
Definitely be cheering them on for that.
I like control.
So Team Everest is just trying to make sure they reduce. Since they don't have hammer, just making the opposition rocks go away. Hoping to get a little bit better angle to maybe pull this over in front and create a guard to prevent Asselin from being able to raise that yellow one.
Whoa!
That's close. Ooh.
Oh, what a shot.
Wow, beautiful. That's a plan B. Great call.
Like that call?
Very nice shot.
Sorry, Felix.
Suddenly there's a lot of reds in that house and a lonely yellow.
Elle va peut-être pogner elle.
I think we heard Bryce apologize for the shot that was exactly what they called, so. Good sportsmanship there.
In out.
Straight run back here.
It is a very lonely looking yellow rock in there right now.
I don't think you can guard it with your wraps on.
Doesn't look like it's jamming quite on that red here.
I can't really get it either. He's going to have an easy two. He's got to be banging on, though. It's got to be there. If he's there, he's just
like
not
definitely
into
clipping
it. Should be able to do this,
one,
no? And get, it, get it over?
Wow. Yeah.
You think?
Yeah, you got to get this going. Yeah, there.
Maybe.
Sure, it might catch
the
it.
Overhead.
The overhead.
Yeah.
It's not lovely if it does.
Drag effect with three rocks is pretty complicated.
Could hit it this way.
It could go right into it.
It can, yep.
You see this high side going?
You see that high side coming into that?
Talking about it.
You think it go? You think it'll hit here?
I hear their interpretation of drag effect too. Good discussion.
Just like to keep the shooter too, though, right?
Yes. Yeah. What if you get closer to nose here, and it spins up and off? That's you can't straight pick it. Can't.
Yeah, it's just picking this is not.
It's
true.
Yeah.
He can get them all, though.
Yes.
He can. Yeah, but he can get one to exactly where his draw of the button was, and I can only get one of them.
Can you throw this?
And it's...
Do you draw here?
Yeah, it's just giving him a bigger come around. Do you think it goes with nose?
It's got to be high side.
You can just tap it here.
Yep.
Why is this rock here? Yeah, but I'm really worried about making a draw, and then if I ever try to play this, this could not. Yeah. Just try and pick it.
Sure.
Picks the call. So
if I get the back,
like
it's fine.
It's fine because then if he gets around, you can do something.
Sounded like they were going to play it wide if they pick out that back one. Their own, that's not the worst case because then they can play the hit.
Throw and peel.
No
peel.
Jam possible.
L'option, ça aussi?
Peut-être pas.
Le nez, je pense que oui.
Il faut quand même lancer du weight. Hein?
Moi, je pense juste un peu high side.
Est-ce que c'est pire quand même?
Non.
Je pense que oui. Parce qu'il faut qu'il y en ait au moins deux qui se
trouvent.
Ici, on peut même prendre les
inside.
Luckily, they have pushed it.
Avec mon release, on va faire.
Drette sur le nez, t'es proche. En plus, on est juste high side. sur le nez à un petit peu inside, on, je pense qu'on va peut-être les pogner les trois. Out.
Un petit peu outside?
Inside.
Inside,
sur le côté
okay.
À Jeff.
C'est ce que je pensais. Toi, Jeff, tu peux la rouler si tu... RGF.
Yeah, looks a little bit like you got that one going.
Well, we're gonna have a chance to set three here. Without last rock, force a 1 point.
Yeah. Yep, good opportunity to force Asselin to one.
Some tricky kinda angles on the second end already.
Mm-hmm.
It's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Ten and a half.
So we just heard Bryce say 10.5. What does that mean, Bryce?
That's just their hog-to-hog time.
Yep. Yep.
About hit weight. You'll see
easy
teams, their control
yep
weight's
yep
usually anywhere
yep
between
yes
10.5.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! A little bit, a little flop.
Good.
Nice shot there.
Mm-hmm, very nice.
Faut juste que je la pointe pour.
Ah, ben toi.
Tricky hit here. Can't roll outside any bit.
Est-ce qu'elle peut la prendre?
It's looking like nose or tiny bon outside.
Yeah, not a straightforward hit. He's got to be careful to make sure not to hit it on high side.
No.
Just Bob.
Yep,
yep, yep. Yeah, it's for CI, Jeff. Just Bob. All right, Jeff.
Oh. Looks like he might have just been a little bit down weight on that one.
I think so. I heard the sweeper saying bump, so board weight. Well, that end turned around very quickly after that.
Mm-hmm. Well, the good news is it's still early in the game.
It is only the second end.
Yeah. I think what's going on the other sheets, Grace? A scoring update for us?
Yeah.
We'll try and look around the bodies.
Looks like the score's not put up on four yet, but it's a 1-0 game for Arsenal over Champ on sheet 8. And a blank in the first end on one, just like us. But they've got some more rocks in play, so it's not looking like it this end.
And that's Ha and St. George?
Yes.
Line's good. Line's good. It's curling now.
There you go.
Top four is the call, looks like.
So Grace, what do you think, so Asselin giving up the three, what do you think their goal for this end will be?
I think definitely try and get your deuce here, back in the game. Score's not bad since it's still early.
Yeah, we can see going for the corner to try and set up their deuce.
Yeah.
Good way! I'm good! Dirt! Good.
Oh, an overturn.
Shot Jeff.
Yeah. Shot.
Nice spot for that corner there.
On pitch.
Lock it. Tight.
Yeah, it's interesting where they choose to place the corner guard. So because there is so much curl on this ice, it's good to get them a little further over, covering the 12 foot, so they're not then blocking if the skip needs to make a draw with the 4 foot to score. They'll have room to get in.
Okay, go.
When you have a little bit straighter ice.
Easy, got lots of room here, guys.
Move those corner guards
Chris is rock.
A little tighter to the center line and maybe have them cover the 8 foot.
Where?
12 foot.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got.
That's fine.
A couple of nice shots there by Taylor Ardale from Team Everest.
15-3.
Yeah, those are two great right on the 4 foot there. Frozen looks like.
Just go away.
Good way.
Yep. Just letting. Nice way. Nice good.
Good way. Top eight.
Yep.
This one's
moving. Yep. Whoa. No, Nick.
Good shot. Very nice.
Good job.
Yeah. Doesn't look like you have any of that from the hack either way.
Beautiful. Four perfect shots so far this end. Let's count them up, see how many in a row we can.
Holy.
Just looks like they forgot to hang their blank in N1. We've got the.
Yeah. It was a blank in N1. Three red and.
Room right now!
Back.
Room! Room. You're splitting center.
They'll eventually figure it out.
Yeah, you gotta be Taylor. You gotta be tight, guys. Okay, line's not bad.
You ready to switch back?
Easy line, easy line. Easy. Good.
It's good. Good shot. It's good.
Looks like you have almost edge on edge of that top red in the house.
Back line?
Yeah, that's just over curled a little bit on him, but the good news is it's. I guess we're touching the center line, but we're now on the 6 foot, so they could hit it anyways.
Her back line for this one.
Oh, hack wait.
Oh, hack. Jiggle some things around.
Whoa!
Arn, Mark! Arn! Arn!
Okay. That's it.
Looks like a little more weight than maybe what they were asking for.
Just a little bit more like board.
Mm-hmm. I'm bored. All right.
Taylor, really gotta go.
Okay, so here's the opportunity for Asselin to sit two.
Pass for wide way.
Jack off.
Yeah, second chance here to make this shot.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
It's close.
Whoa!
Oh, called that close. Wow.
Beautiful.
Go, Felix. Go, Felix. Go, Felix.
Good.
And it goes out the back.
What a shot.
Unlike last time, make a big noise. Not little noise. Yep. Dress it.
Yep. Whoa. Yep. Whoa. Whoa.
Let's be close.
Oh, leave
nice.
It. Leave it.
Yeah. Good shot.
Shot ball.
It's a high guard.
Great slide.
Mm. Yeah, close to perfect.
I'll call Ack.
Wait.
Hack, wait. I'm Spur, wait.
Same shot, other side.
Mm-hmm. See if he can do it twice in a row.
Go the way.
Whoa.
Yes, push.
Push.
King.
Yeah.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Ah!
All right.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Go, Felix, go, Felix. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, good,
good sweep there
again.
By the skipper. Get that,
that
out the back.
Again, perfect weight. Both those shots, mm-hmm. Really nice control weight, which really allowed them to maneuver the rock and have an attempt to get buried behind the center line guard.
Okay. Hard! Hard! Really hard! Hard!
Oh, quand on est au milieu puis on est à 6 manches, on run back, on prend 3.
Yeah, a bit of an unforced error there.
Normalement, juste plein huit.
Bon, là, va bien glisser.
So Asselin's choosing to go around the center guard. The other option is he could choose to go around his corner guard.
Come in, come in.
Okay. Probably a bit more aggressive.
Oh, no, no, la ligne est correcte.
But he's being patient. He's making sure.
Tout le.
Ah.
Sorry, Mark.
It's vraiment mieux. I just like freeze. Full freeze.
Sure.
Even if you just get dead under, a little less.
Big shot coming up here.
For sure. Yeah, that rock just slid a little deep. He would rather have that top four. So with a nice draw here, Bryce can potentially set up his steal.
Yeah. Shot.
You guys have seen Taylor.
It's pretty good.
Little wide.
Easy right now. It's a shade wide. Hold it. Right off.
It's going to be Chris.
It's going to be Chris. It's always Chris. Easy if you can. 15-1 at the end. Yep.
Put it behind it. Put it behind it.
Chris.
Oh, great weight there.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit more than that.
Oh, so close.
I think you can always go Chris there, right? Like, there's no harm on hitting half a rock.
Well, they said back four.
Got a pretty smart team here, Team Everest. Two engineers, a financial specialist, and an assistant golf course superintendent.
Wow, that's quite a mix. Back line.
Multi-sport athlete.
Back line, le rouge est plus important que où est-ce que la rouge va aller.
You're a golfer, Teresa?
I am. I am, actually. Taylor is the assistant superintendent at my golf course.
Golf
Country Club, located in beautiful downtown Dartmouth. Nice ocean view, so encourage people who haven't checked it in to. We're almost closed for the season. I think we close November 12th, but we'll be back open the end of April. So come check it out. It's a great way to see the ocean views from downtown.
Yeah, they must have closed for a day there. We had snow November 1st.
Yes. They had to close the course that day, but I think hopefully they're back open. I haven't heard.
Most of it's melted by now.
Yeah. All right.
Go, Jeff! Go, Jeff! Go, 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 go!
Wow.
Very nice shot. Okay, he's got the three set up.
Yeah, so just far enough.
It doesn't really matter. You don't want to, but. Oh, man, how am I getting there? Even if you touch this and you get like half.
Half buried?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's either that or the freeze again.
Or you're getting to here.
I bet you don't think you're clearing it, right?
Grace, you're familiar with golf courses
as
well?
Roll, yes,
I am. I've been golfing since I was about six.
I think this
worked
is your
at
best.
One for the
just
past
yep.
four or three years.
So, yep. So just a hair low.
I'm a member at the Vancouver Golf Club in British Columbia.
They were throwing.
I work at Seymour Golf and Country Club, also in British Columbia.
Awesome.
It's a great game. It's frustrating, but it's a great game.
It's like just board.
A lot like curling in many ways.
Yeah.
Like just board here.
Great way to spend the summer.
You just want to hit.
Oh, 100%.
A sliver low. Yeah, that's the goal, right? Like just board. Like if I was hacking, you guys could manage it, then I think we're fine.
What's he calling here? Grace, the hit and roll?
Yeah. I think I heard board weight.
Yep.
Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa! Whoa! Chris!
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 Go!
Oh, looks like a
Chris!
Hard! Hard!
Yeah, that one hung a bit straighter than I think they were expecting.
Yeah, it looked like nice quiet waves. Mm-hmm. Like kind of hack to board wave at once.
It's like a half
chance
rock
to here
curl.
To tie it up.
Like they're getting like two rocks a girl. We're getting half a rock.
Yeah, we just heard Bryce saying that they seem to be getting
control or board bump.
Oh
no, it's just ball on for
many factors
ball,
that go into that.
Kind of nose or in shot and then.
It's different releases.
Easy.
Whoa.
Just board.
Yep, 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 yep. Yes.
Yes.
R.
Five.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yep, yep.
D.
Board weight on this.
Landing
check
again.
Fix.
That's good.
Yeah. Very nice. Tie game.
Wow.
3-3 after three.
That's exciting.
Right,
yeah.
Keep being aggressive.
Huh?
Let's keep.
Yeah.
Yeah. L'impression d'avoir lancé.
So, Grace, you made the big move from Vancouver to Halifax for school. So, you curled in BC, now you curled in Nova Scotia. What's the biggest difference you found from coast to coast?
Well, I was actually chatting with someone yesterday. We've noticed that there's no boards in between the houses. So back in BC, we usually have like a foam strip or a little rubber kind of board, catches rocks. There's none here, so adds another element to the game, keeping your eyes up. Throw on another sheet.
And so you had to train yourself to make sure you're catching those rocks when they're coming flying down the ice.
Yeah, one of my teammates, Allison, she always gives me a heads up. I'm usually not paying attention because I'm not used to it yet. Incoming.
Girls, stick up.
So no casualties yet?
Yep.
No. Hope that day doesn't come.
That's good, your teammates looking at
you.
I appreciate it, yeah. It would very much hurt.
Shout out to Allison Amlaw, Grace's teammate. She's been out here hiding behind pillars, capturing some photos of all the teams in action. So thank you, Allison, for spending time out in the cold and capturing some great images of these teams. Check out our Halifax Curling Club Facebook, Instagram site, and you'll see some of Allison's great photos.
Line's good. Looks hot. Easy. It's going to be Paul if you have to. Okay. I'd love to be above T. Okay. It's fine.
Just coming a little deep there, but... Freeze. It's not a lot of ice.
Looking no, like that's for side. Sure. Must have a very straight release.
Yeah.
Gotta go! Yes, line! Gotta go! Ling it on! Line's good! Yep, hard line! Top eight, top four, top
this
four!
One's hard
line! Yes, that's smart. No. Stay ball.
Great jumping there to hold it.
Well, sweet Marty. Good, Jeff. Good.
Nice weight.
Line's good.
Line's really nice. A little bit of room still.
Easy.
Paul's rock. You got a mile of room. Only if you have to. Alright, guys, you're light. Alright, guys. Okay, leave it there. Shoot. All right.
Not bad tolerance on that shot.
Yeah, great angle. Impressed with the communication between team members. They seem to have got that sorted out. And, really good dialogue between the person in the house and the person.
Just back four.
Okay.
See they're chercher inside.
Team Asselin, we're getting half English, half French, so we'll
we'll
leave it to the audience to understand the French.
Very Canadian.
Yeah, I love it.
My bad.
That was really close.
Mm-hmm. You heard Felix say, my bad. He owned up that it was his error on the sweeping call. So it's always good when you state when you made an error. Makes your teammates feel better.
Just throwing T-line back button. Just like a half rock.
Just trying to promote this one into the forefront, I think. Top eight rock.
Yeah, a little top freeze.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do. It's close. Easy. Easy. Paul.
Back 14.
You gotta go, Paul.
Top four.
Really gotta go.
Top four.
Hard, Paul.
We're top four.
Hard.
Small bump.
Hard!
This one's moving. It's
closer. Closer.
Well.
Very nice.
It's good.
Yeah. Now Paul moved that a long way.
Yeah, gone are the days where you yelled sweep. Now it's yelling the person's name who you want to sweep.
Anything to make it easier for the sweepers. Confusion is not good.
Control! Parce que c'est quand même mince.
Check.
Ça c'est bon. Control!
This game is flying by. These teams are playing at a good pace. We're at least half an end ahead of everybody else. So
it's awesome.
Well done to the skips for thinking fast and playing fast and being ready to go.
Yeah. Looks like all of the three sheets are still in the third end.
Yeah. Good job, guys.
Yep.
Very finesse. Looks like on sheet one, Ha scored three in the second
straight
end. So they've got a 3-0 lead over St. George. It's tied, still 1-1, Arsenal champ on sheet eight. And Grandy has a 2-0 lead over Christensen after two.
Yep. Clean. Easy.
Just peel. It's the color.
My bad.
Yes.
Go, Chris.
Yeah, the angles are not setting up very well for Everest right now, so I think he just wants to make sure to give himself an option to be able to score.
Yes. Regardez. Une demi là, sur elle. Fait que juste bite la ligne. Yeah. Deux. Whoa. Whoa. Passez en ligne.
Juste deux.
Passez en ligne. Laisse la curler avant. Let's push. Curl. Curl.
You want a guard here?
Hard. Go, 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 go. Curl, curl. Hard. Go, 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 go. Good spot.
Nice finish.
Good throw, Mark.
More wonderful sweeping.
Definitely lots of great sweeping. So what do you find the biggest change in sweeping for you as a front-end player in the last few years?
Yep.
Well, it's yep. really interesting because it seems like every club has different ice and just staying on top of pads and communicating with your other teammates, depending on which club you're in. Because it definitely keeps front-end busy talking about that. So. But it's good. It's like a puzzle.
Absolutely, yeah. Figuring out the map of the ice, right? Steering in every path.
Bob?
There's probably not too many rocks you don't sweep one way or another. Right?
No, yeah.
Always more sweeping than less sweeping over the years.
Pretty much. Yeah, I don't find myself cold very often trying to curl it.
Salut, Sniper! Whoa. Oh. Whoa! 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 No! Push!
Yep!
Yep!
Yep! Yep! Yep!
Yes.
Yep! 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 Yep!
Hard!
Yeah, there's not too many players out here that aren't in short sleeves.
Hard. Okay.
Sorry.
Just the poor skips. Okay, they don't get a lot of sweeping action.
Yeah, there are some puffer coats out here.
Yeah, I think so.
I've seen. A little different climate than, say, a...
Here, come see this.
Arena ice. Maybe some of these teams are more used to playing.
Yes, yeah.
That's the one on the D-lines? Yes, yeah. I think, if you ignore the front rock, hit thin on this side, it goes straight back. Wow.
I mean, they can get it, but it's not... It's not helping them. I'm not convinced that... Like, can you get all four of these going?
We've got another drag effect question going here. Is that yellow?
Because if you can, it's
on the red.
Yeah,
well,
I'm thinking
touching,
it's going to hit it too high.
So,
yeah, it'll
be
pretty close. Though.
Interesting on where you have to hit this to make good contact with that red.
Do you think you can make? Yeah. You keep the shooter. You might lose. Fine. I think you got to throw something to get rid of this, though.
I think nose is crucial.
Keep shooter.
Shooter's a key.
High emphasis on sticking the shooter on this shot.
No.
Yeah, with that yellow one hanging around on the back, mm-hmm. You don't want that to come back into play.
No.
Yep. Follow through that yellow.
Yeah, I guess we'll see if it makes contact or not on that red one in the forefoot.
Whoa! Taylor! Taylor! Heard! Chris Yellow. Shot ball.
Good.
Yeah.
First
and third
shot
right now. Force
the ball in. Bomb. Yeah.
I don't know if we've seen a hit this wide coming back.
Yeah, Asselin will be looking to nose hit there and Everest from being able to make
it. Viré tant que ça. Mm-hmm. I pensais pas que la rouge ne sortait pas sur l'autre. On veut la rouler 2-3 points.
Scoring update on sheet 1, so St. George just scored 2 and 3, so now the score is now 3-2 for Hall, playing forehand.
Bob, salut un peu.
Non.
Go Jeff. Shut.
Yeah, nice management out there in the
good pitch, buddy.
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh, wait.
Both of these are kind of nasty. Let's throw the outturn here.
Which one would you hit here, Grace?
I still think you just throw this and control.
Sure.
I like hitting this back one because I think you'll be shot after this.
Yeah, I guess two schools of thought, right? If making a nose hit at the back of the rings is a little more challenging, so he's probably thinking if he
control.
Sits there, he
just
might
wondering if
have
need
a better
hair more.
Chance to roll it from Asselin.
Yeah.
It is far back.
But the other thinking too would
it's
be
a pinch more.
Hit the top one and try and roll over in front of the yellow one and maybe get a jam. So, yeah. I think either call is a good one. Either way, you need Asselin to miss to be able to set up your reduce.
Yep.
Yep.
Whoa.
Chris. Hurt. Nothing on it.
Nice shot.
Faut que j'apprenne? Oh oui. T'apprends-tu, Jeff? T'apprends?
L'autre, c'était board? T'avais un bon weight, l'autre? Même weight?
sur le nez. Round the beak, buddy.
Sur le nez, il va prendre son 1, mais il t'aura pas l'un en place pour rouler avant d'être out.
Another nose hit and pretty tricky to get your deuce out of that.
Nose hit for the force.
Spin point. Spin point. Whoa. Whoa. Dean.
Yeah.
Up it. It's one of the pressures back on Bryce.
Ça l'a fait un move mi-chemin, ça. C'est pas mal à faire comme.
Ouais, mais après ça, j'ai dit, tu restes là.
Pas mauvais spot parce qu'il n'y a pas loin.
Nice execution by Team Asselin in this end to set up the potential force.
Yes. House is looking quite different from what it did even four rocks ago.
Exactly.
I'm wondering if draw is easier.
They're all clustered in the middle and now they're all spread out.
Yeah, this is good. Just like if I throw an 11, you're pretty close. It'll just stay there for a while. Easy. Chris, you gotta go, bud.
Chris! Hard, Chris! Really hard!
Hard!
Really hard! It's going really hard!
Hard!
Well, nice sweep.
One time.
We have a comment here from Carly Hardy saying, nice commentating. Thank you for the compliment.
Oh, very nice. Thank you.
And I heard it's her birthday, so shout out Carly Hardy.
Awesome. Happy birthday.
The big 18.
Awesome. Yeah, we can't really follow them, so we're on
our own. Thanks for joining us. Nothing better than watching Carly on your birthday.
Exactly.
I love it.
Well, we've got another one. Good point here. It says many teams are very busy with traveling, so you probably built up quite the rewards bank. And congrats to Felix and his mixed team.
Yes, absolutely. So Felix's partner, Laurie St. George, is here as well. And I think Emil, his brother, was also on that team. Somebody can correct me if I'm wrong on that. Fact check me. And as well, another player on St. George's team. I'm trying to remember what her name is. But she was also on that team. So all four players are here, I believe. But let me know.
Make it tight!
World's bronze medalist.
Yes, that's awesome.
Your line's all right now.
Make it tight, guys.
Line's all right now.
And you can switch.
I see Canada earning some medals.
Go as far as you can, though.
Mm-hmm.
All right, keep it going, keep it sliding.
Good sweep. Sitting down there, when I sat
teammates
down to like,
have fun too, they're great ambassadors for Korea.
Oh yeah, okay. You can tell they definitely
are
love
both
the
sides?
Game. Corner guard, the call here.
Okay, we're gonna get two, so they're right into it now. They're two guards in flight, so should be another fun end.
Play ball. Where you ball? Good weight. All right, play ball. Good.
Paul! Hard Paul! Hard line! Okay, just top eight, just top eight. We're gonna overcurl. Yeah, I know. Okay.
That finished pretty nicely. Right around the garden.
Very nice.
Nice shot.
That one got curl.
Thank you for the update. It's Emily Riley, a support member of that.
Good way. Yep. Yep.
Yeah, St. George's on shot one right now.
Hard. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This looks pretty close.
Papa's going curly, Paisa.
Good shot, Jeff.
Nice shot.
Good shot.
Right on nose, top eight. Yep, line! Line! Help him!
It's close.
Hard line! Hard line! Hard! You wolf your two, wolf your two. Okay. That's fine, Chris. I'll give you hair more.
Still a good spot there on the overcurl on the other side of the guard. Back to tricky angles in the first couple of rocks.
Quelle hauteur? Top four.
Okay.
C'est de la poignée en sandwich. Yep. OK.
Interesting outcome there.
Yes. Worked it well.
Yeah.
That's not good.
I just don't think, like, you can't roll under. So you can leave in a pocket. If you draw under a little heavy, you leave a pocket. Dead nose is dangerous, yeah. I think if you're hitting it, you just peel it out. No.
We asked players who their female curler idol is, and Bryce, the skip of Team Everest, he says Carly. They're married.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice. Yeah. She's here
this
weekend.
It's not bad, but
Black.
It's hard to get there.
On the women's side.
And they also play mixed doubles together as
yeah.
well. They've had lots of success.
This thing, yes. Because right now they're coming off it to here.
Mixed doubles title several times and representing Nova Scotia at the Canadian.
Like, you can freeze right here.
I think they have a new addition to their family.
Just in like
well.
A little tap
yeah,
control in the middle
Kendall.
Kind of thing.
She's been around the rink this weekend.
Very good. Every time I see her, she's sleeping.
Yeah, I think if you're here,
so.
No, you got to play this way. So like, I don't hate sitting on a, like a literal quarter of this or an eighth of this. It's just if you're here, and they do this, we're coming in, but we're into it. You're going here.
We're getting a great analysis
yeah.
of all the scenarios here
yeah, I mean,
from the team.
Like,
it's good thing
dead
beside it
is
so you
fine.
Hear it firsthand from the players, which is awesome.
Yep. As Bryce said with this call, they're getting into it. So
I love it. And the fans love it.
Yeah.
Okay. Throw the same. You're biting four. After our big sweep, you're probably biting eight. Biting ball. Yeah.
Between the ice and the great sweeping, it enables the players to make any shots so they can get in it. So it's, it's pretty much going to come down and end up pretty close to where they want it.
Same.
Line's a little tight still.
Sweeper said they liked it out of his hand.
Hard line! Hard! Paul, help him! Hard! Gotta go, gotta bounce. Gotta bounce. Bounce in the open. Follow through, follow through. Okay.
Okay, really great communication by Bryce to the sweepers and vice versa. The sweepers a bit late.
Seems like he just got in a bit of a tighter path there. So the weight coming off, it's overcoming a bit. But.
This our.
Okay. Rock is looking for the land there now, surrounded by red.
Where's the red room? Back four. Back four.
OK, il faut que j'en enlève.
Juste la déloquer puis rester elle en ligne comme ça.
Not quite sure the translate on that, but I heard back four, so looking like they're just trying to move their angles around a bit, make it better for themselves.
Whoa!
Yeah, just a little jiggle shot and make some better angles.
Attends, attends!
It's not pretty good right now for red, so they can move it around.
Whoa. This one's coming in nicely.
Whoa, yeah, yeah!
Wow. Yeah, there's been a lot of great shots this end.
This is exciting.
A lot of rocks around
like
that 4-4.
One now. Yeah.
Grace, what's your favorite shot in curling to play?
Yeah.
Well,
nose,
I am
hair
a lead,
high.
And I
it's all good.
Gotta say, I love making a perfect come around, throwing up the guard, and then coming
yeah,
up
just,
on my second
yeah.
shot.
Just T-line though, right?
Buried, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Sets up the whole end for your team.
Yeah.
So like 15 for the lower half. 20 are on the light side, but 15-20.
Viewers, let us know what your favorite shots are in curling to make.
Yeah, we got the comment section open. We'd love to hear.
It's good.
Line's good.
Back four.
Got a favorite turn.
Whoa, easy.
I like my out turn.
Taylor.
Mm-hmm. Allie
go,
seems
Taylor.
To give me my intern quite a bit, but
hard walking.
I'm not too biased.
So your intern's getting better and better.
It is. Ooh.
Yeah, most players have a preferred turn one way or another, but need to be able to make all the shots, obviously.
Ah, eux autres ont pris 36 fois le temps là, d'aller voir. On peut même y aller une fois. Avez-vous de la misère à vous entendre? Non?
We're still quite ahead of the other sheets.
I'm so impressed with this team, the speed that they're playing at. Considering, I mean, we had a pretty clean first end, but, but lots of rocks would play for the last three ends.
Yeah.
Les Coréens?
Ça, être là, mais...
And lots of team discussions as well.
Yes.
Il y a pas, il peut pas l'enlever sans au moins ça faire. Oh, elle est là. Oh, mais comment qu'on va faire plus que un?
Pourquoi tu?
Shout out to my friend Jennifer Collier for the nice comments.
So
thank you.
Là.
Glad you're watching.
Yeah, Maria Fitzgerald commented on our stream. She's asking, who do you guys like on the women's and men's side of the event?
Wait.
Well, I mean, we have an awesome field.
On the women's side,
we have a lot of the teams that are going to the slam event.
It's being held
in Pictou, Nova Scotia next weekend, starting on Tuesday. Team Jennifer Jones is here, hot off their Jennifer's 10th slam win last weekend. Yeah. So they're looking hot for sure.
They do have Chelsea Carey in a skip, though.
Yes, yeah. Chelsea's been here filling in for Jennifer, and they seem to be continuing their winning ways, so that's good. And we're super excited to have the number one women's team Burr! In the world, Team Taranzoni. It's her first time appearing at this event, so... And they're just a great team, really. Great players, but also great people. It's been a pleasure to have them here.
Well, I'm gonna have to say I'm biased towards Team Grandy. You know, being from BC, traveled a long way. I hope they see some success.
Yeah. You get them all.
Yep.
Men's side, though, I think it's pretty close, from my opinion. A lot of great teams here.
Fly.
A lot of Nova Scotia teams on both sides, which is great.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, our Nova Scotia teams have really been on a roll the last couple of years, so had some great appearances by Team Manuel at the Briar last year, Team Owen
Purcell, Taylor!
World University bronze medalist, and on the
women's
side,
Christina Black has
been on fire climbing up the ranks, and their team qualified for their first slam event in Pictou, so we wish them all the best.
Congratulations.
So we're all feeling pretty Nova Scotia proud here right now, of our team, so we'll be cheering them on too.
Looks like the 4 foot's cleared a bit more out.
Not quite
since two rocks.
Yeah, we got Chitty chatting and
things changed around.
That's her knee.
Yeah. Really, RJF.
RJF.
J'ai la rouge.
RJF. Roll, Jeff. Go.
Looks like he's set up.
I think you gotta hit this first, no?
Yeah.
I think that sends it.
Angles are still interesting, even though they're a little more spread out now.
If you're hitting this thick, yes. If you're hitting this first, no. If you're hitting just the six first, it should come across. This might stuff into there, but
you're saying you're just trying
like
to paper
talking
this.
Talking about
I
the
think
double.
You're hitting this one first, like put it here, hit that one first. The four should go across. Might clip the two.
Seven.
Yep.
All right. We'll see once again if they read their angles correctly.
Peel. Yeah, you're basically just trying to touch the center line one first.
So looks like he's trying to hit the right one first. Come over and hit that left one.
Yep.
Hard.
So it's close.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, well done.
Very nice. Those are two flat rocks touching the forefoot.
All right, Asselin's going to try and make a nice hit and roll here, try and set up his deuce. Got a chance at the skipper's deuce if he does so.
Yeah.
scoring update on sheet one. Team Haas scored two in the fourth end to lead Skateboard by scoring 5-2. What's going on the other sheets there, Grace? Are you able to see them?
Looks like sheet four, Grandy and Christensen, last rock of the fourth end. Being thrown now.
Non, c'est pas roulé une demi.
C'est comme.
Like, I'm trying to promote one out. Grandy. Oh. Just touches the guard. Steal up one.
All tied up.
Essayer de rouler, je pense. Il faut essayer de rouler dans le trou comment, avec la rouge rouge.
OK.
Parce que si je roule en arrière du guard,
I heard rouge rouge, which I, with my grade 8 love of French knowledge, I think means red red.
OK. En ligne entre les deux rouges, comme ça, en jam, en sandwich. Même si on est deuxième shot, il va falloir qu'il frappe le 4.
Did make the switch to Spanish in grade 9, so.
Board! Lean! Whoa! Yep! Whoa!
Maybe 1 year we'll get a Spanish team.
Oh! Put me first on that list.
Okay, fix.
I didn't quite get behind cover there. So
I think we can throw this with, like, just half.
Of course, we'll have edge on edge.
13. Yeah, because, like, it's going to run.
Yep.
Gotta be careful here.
Take your time
to hack. Hang it out and it comes back in the back one.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Give me a touch more. Hack.
Yeah, nice little nose hitter.
I think it's our most manageable for sweeping. Yeah.
With the potential hack. Steal.
Oh, yeah. Seeing that curl.
I think sound a little surprised that that one moved as much as it did.
Because
it's
not the hammer.
Out of his hand.
Looking like a nose hit here for the two.
I'm like, vous qu'on est fou, là, mais on la joue pas pour fou.
I'm not sure. I know they were looking at it, but.
I'm
not sure. I'm not
sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
I'm
not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
I'm guessing they're having that same conversation, but we don't know.
We'll find out in about 10 seconds, I think.
Un peu plus!
Un petit peu plus!
Wow, Jeff! Lean! Lean! Yep!
Yep, yep, yep!
Yes! Lean!
Jeff picks.
Opting for the nose and a little roll right into the button. Very nice. Well, 5-4 for Asselin after 5. We've got another comment here.
Oh.
From Vancouver Island, Adam Duncan. He was my coach in the past, known as Swader to
my
teammates. Hello, he says, I might need to change my major to broadcasting. Not sure if Dal offers that as a program, but I will look into it. Hello from Nova Scotia.
Bon
love Vancouver Island.
pas un mauvais bout, là. Il y avait des angles. Il y avait de la poutine, là.
Top four call here.
Wow, what a game. This is awesome.
Very back and forth. It's good. Lots of great shots.
Mine's good. Just Et encore large.
Et là.
C'est à commencer là. C'est encore Emile.
Go, go, curl, curl, curl.
Well, they're getting the end set up. Just wanted to thank our partner sponsors for the STEELE's 1824 Halifax Classic. That includes Murphy Hospitality Group, who I believe are going to treat us to some fresh oysters tonight upstairs. Prince Edward Island Brewing Company, Crombie Reit, Scotia Square for all your shopping.
Got a little curling to do.
Our favorite place for curling supplies, the Curling Store, located in Dartmouth. Thank you very much.
I'd like you to get to my broom.
Long-term support of this event.
For line, I mean.
Are you an oyster fan, Teresa?
A little more.
I am. How about you, Grace?
Big time, yep.
Oh, nice.
It's a big summer favorite back home. My dad makes them on the barbecue.
Oh. Do you know how to shuck them?
I do, but my dad also doesn't trust me with that
Name split.
Maybe one day I'll earn his trust.
Oh, I seriously cringe every time people shuck those. It's hard work. You gotta have the right technique for you. It might be better.
Oh, it's definitely an art, yeah.
Yep.
Nice placement there.
So what's that? Who's got the better oysters, the East Coast or the West Coast?
I'm not sure if I've had any out here yet.
So we'll get you some.
Might be
tonight. Which one you like?
We'll tonight, yeah.
Back on the broadcast.
What do you like?
For an update.
I like downturn freeze. It's what, top eight?
Yeah.
I can't imagine them being any better on the West Coast than they are here. Really, we have the best oysters. I'm going to say it.
We will see.
Yeah.
There's great seafood on both sides, though.
This is true.
I've had the lobster.
Really line's good.
It's amazing.
Easy line. Line's good.
Yeah, tomorrow we've got some fresh lobster powder on the menu as well. So.
Paul!
Thanks to
really hard, Paul.
Yeah.
Hard, you got to get it here.
Definitely you're not even by the guy.
Hard. Hard. Help them. You're light.
Can't wait. They've been cooking it today.
Oh.
All right.
So I can smell it.
I smelled the chowder last night. Smelled very good. So.
Drunk.
Hello, guard. You had less
power than the other. Sam's building up here. Guess we better stop talking about seafood. Talk about curling.
Yeah, it's making me hungry.
It's making me hungry.
Only in the sixth end.
My stomach's growling. I'm sure it's making your viewers hungry too. Maybe you might want to grab a snack for the last few ends.
Some popcorn. It's interesting.
Why is it playing new?
I'm sure everybody's on the couch with some leftover Halloween candy.
Option short.
Lots of people brought in their leftover candy here to the club, and it's been disappearing.
Yeah, definitely had a couple. Some Kit Kats.
You can say, hey, yep, yep. On n'a pas le choix. Whoa. Yep. Hard.
Essayez d'être cowboy. Mais...
Ah, ça, c'est poche, ça. Ah, ça, c'est pas bon, ça.
OK.
That worked out all right.
Mm-hmm. I said it thin enough, didn't I? Totally knock it off course.
Can you get nose with, like, control?
It's So Team Everest will be going hard for their deuce here, but also wanting to make sure that they score.
Yeah, but then you're just...
Nice to score on the even ends, especially late in the game.
For sure. They scored deuce here in a one-point lead going into seven. That's pretty good, I'd say. I'd be happy with that.
You gotta get nose. I don't mind hack. Just kind of kick him.
Sure what the weight call was on that. If he was a bit lighter than the
others. In the knees instead of out.
Okay.
Get away.
Yeah.
Feel? Oh, feel. On la rache les deux.
It's too bad. Double shot here. It's a three.
Whoa, 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 push. Mark, Mark, Arn Mark, Arn Mark.
Wow.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Good sweeping to move that over.
Mm-hmm. I think we want to catch that a little thicker so it would stay higher, but it's a pretty good shot.
Yep.
Okay. Bryce is going to clear things up here just to make sure that he's got a path to score. Last thing he wants to do is give up a steal.
Yep. Whoa. Yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Be
shooter.
The run.
Yeah. Man. Shoot. All right.
Why?
Oh.
Tough at feeling. Là, sa shot, c'est quasiment plus ça. Je pense que tu peux peut-être bloquer tout.
Pardon?
Je pense que tu peux toutes les bloquer avec là.
OK.
Cache-là, un tiers caché,
we asked each team who the tidiest teammate is, and on Asselin, it is Martin, who's in the hack right now.
Honnêtement, tu veux juste être sur ce ligne-là.
How tidy are you, Teresa?
Même si tu viens freeze ici, c'est correct.
I'm pretty tidy.
Mais biker, biker.
Would I be the tidiest one on my team? It's hard to say. How about you?
I think it depends on the context. I think being in a hotel room over the weekend with four girls might get a little messy. All of us like to keep our rooms, but I keep my stuff fairly
neat.
Good.
Yep. Yep, the ball, yes! Arch, yes!
Whatever!
Yeah. Oh, yes! Pas besoin de curler ça!
Oh.
Good shot. Good shot, Marty.
Oh, Chris. Chris the second.
Well, bit
Chinese teammate.
Turn you on.
More than two bangs here.
We'll have to ask next year who is the untidiest.
That
more,
might start some more arguments.
More
yep. Whoa. Yep.
There might be a tie
hard.
Between the other three teams.
Hard! Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, here comes Warren back. Okay. Better than it was.
Yeah, definitely better.
How's it not getting better?
Oh, maybe not.
Gardez celle qui est là.
They got rid of the center guard.
Yeah. We may be a little more optimistic
Bye.
Than Bryce.
C'est même chose, dans le fond. Why? Un peu plus. Why? Why? I'm very tight.
Bryce is just trying to get himself a pathway to score one with his last. So until that gets cleared up, he's going to be happy.
Dirt!
Yeah, like you were saying,
I'm good. Yep.
The third end, your corner guard might be hurting them a bit here. Not all the way up the 12-foot.
Yeah, for sure. They're going to want to put this guard likely split center.
Good.
Is that what?
Come here.
Definitely need at least 4 feet of ice to get to to the center line. So
Paul is coming down. Fun fact about Paul, he has a superstition. Before every curling game, he has to take 3 practice slides. And everyone else on this
weird,
team
right? Like,
says no superstition.
I was too, and then I'm thinking he just guards it. And I'm going to struggle.
I've had them over the years, but I think... I think I've finally come to
you could make this double, maybe.
That they have no impact on.
So if you make this double, even if you roll out,
interesting.
As much as I want to
his draw.
Blame my misses on not living up to my superstitions. Yeah, so
okay,
I kind of tried to
like only get only getting
while,
this and him sinking it here.
You know,
is
it
not
might
good.
Be something like sitting in the same order on the,
so
on the curve.
So
mm-hmm.
if you can make this double, he doesn't have like a straightforward draw.
You know, wearing a pair of lucky socks.
Yeah.
And
those
you're
those
just,
ones I've had in the past,
if you go to here,
I'd say
you
a kind of
push
couple,
you push this to here.
It's interesting. I mean, the psych program at Dalhousie.
If this could ever get here, it's probably
maybe
our
I'll
savior.
Learn some
okay.
tips on
that's
how
fine.
To dismiss okay. those. But for now,
that would be good. Share those with us.
I think,
for sure.
I think you just want to make sure, like, you just want to
definitely
go
fun
here.
For my teammates to work around those, like sitting.
You
in the
want
car.
To hit half.
Yeah. Yep.
So you share with them what you need
you
them to
sit
do.
On
you need them
yeah.
To
open communication.
Good, good. Who's got the most super?
Yeah, I'm just like nose
team.
Is not great.
Mm.
You gotta get
I'm
you gotta
not
be
too
able,
sure.
You gotta be
I think
able.
It might be me. I haven't really heard of any of the other three of them talking.
And you got
it,
then
so.
you're probably thrown hack.
I'm carrying the load for all good. Of us.
I think you're gonna have to survey and
I think so.
Back check yourself. See if you're
no, because I think he's just still lobbing it. Yeah. We're still struggling.
I like Paul's idea of if you just kiss it and get it back to here and you got a little pocket.
I love this three just to sit right here.
Okay.
Just get a little pocket, mate.
All right, we've had a
hack.
Thorough discussion.
Hack's
we
the ball.
A decision here. Not quite.
Just like an inch high.
Jiggle them around.
Yeah, I think try and get some options going on both sides now. Get a red stuck in there.
Says he removed the guard.
Bienvenue.
That guard?
Yeah. Un peu plus serré que la tienne. Oh yeah. C'est notre meilleur rush. Reste là. Même s'il l'envoie, il va en rester.
It is quoi, Felix, look, though, like Bryce might have to do that wide
55?
Turn draw.
Yeah.
And his last one to score.
Ce bord là, il a pas ralenti, Felix. Il n'y a pas ralenti ce bord là.
Oh, see whether that.
Ah, c'est bon. Il faudrait juste essayer d'être sur la même ligne, plus tight. D'accord.
Parfait. What's yellow in French?
Fais plus que ça, Mark!
Jaune.
I think.
Might need a fact check. I won't tell you you're wrong.
I took lots of French. through school and university, oh. but I haven't had a lot of chance to practice it in a few years, so yeah. Getting a bit rusty.
Not sure colors are taught still in second year university.
Top 12, top 8, top 8. Oh. That's pushing. Top cap. What?
So this one's coming in.
They talked about it being their pro side coming in on the top, but this is hanging wide.
Oh, it's hanging. Oh, dear. Okay, this is a big break for team.
Please, and set. Make him try to come here, and then we're only easier. I get it, but I don't think. I think if you just leave these two in the middle, it's just garbage.
So scoring update on sheet 8 between Arsenal and Champ. Very close game. They are all tied at 2 apiece, playing the 6th end. So they're actually the other teams are all starting to catch up to our sheet. Our sheet's slowing down a little bit.
Couple of
all the games are now in the 6th end. So isn't that
like to just
interesting
try and sit here. Turnaround? Yeah. You can make him play in the awkward spot.
We've definitely had a few full team discussions going on here, so it's chewing up a bit of the time.
Yeah, good. The teams are playing quick.
Millimeter high now.
Yeah, the other ones are catching up.
That's yeah, good. Use that kind of banked time.
Normal.
To talk about things a little more.
Normal. Normal. Just touch high.
On sheet 4, Grandy and Christensen are in a battle. They're two. Their score is 2-2 playing 6. So.
Yep.
Very exciting. Lots of great
hard
games.
Whoa.
Yeah. Yes.
Yep.
Hard.
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 Hard. Hard.
Yeah.
Just overcurled a bit on them.
Interesting here for Felix.
Attends, un roulé là-dessus, ça serait
bon.
Puis même en fait, même si on roule dans le coin là, faire ce double puis
c'est
comme il va pas le jouer.
Bryce is always gonna have a draw. The out turn on the forefoot there.
Bump.
Looks like he's off over the head.
Good call.
Même way, Kevin.
Yeah, the other option is he could throw up the guard.
Il l'a fait avant moi. Le même way pour le bumper. Il l'a fait avant moi.
Looks like we missed a French joke.
On a essayé d'attraper. Il voulait rester dessus, mais overall, il est encore correct. Il ne peut pas jouer deux. Fait qu'il faut juste rester.
OK.
Oh. Bumper. Confirmation in the chat. Yellow is...
Awesome. Yay. Thank you.
Shout out to my mom.
Shoot for it. No.
What?
Yep.
Yep. Yeah.
So say bump.
Whoa. Whoa. Yeah.
Hard Jeff.
Hard Jeff.
Hard Jeff. Hard Jeff. Hard Jeff. Hard Jeff.
That's good.
Good shot.
Very nice.
Yeah,
bon call,
definitely pressure is on.
Plate, il l'a fait la joke de lancer le même way, je l'ai fait.
See if he's still got his draw weight.
Oh, yeah. Pretty good. C'est bon, il y a 3 jours en
ligne. Ouais, bon bout. Elle est parfaite, ta première, dans le fond. Tu rangeras ton balai de Mike Fournier, tu sortiras celui de Martin Crête.
Easy ball, easy ball.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Supers are saying they like it out of the hand.
Where you at?
Easy ball.
Easy. Easy. 14-6.
14-6 on the hard to hold.
Nothing.
That's good.
Yeah.
Good. Right on the button.
Wow.
Nice shot.
Like there was no other yellows in
that. Well managed.
All right. Tie game.
Exciting.
Yeah. 5-5.
Finish
five.
Coming up. Viewers, stay with us.
Yeah. update score on sheet one, Ha versus St. George. Ha scored 1 and 5, so they have a 6-2 lead playing six.
Team Ha have been playing very well.
Yes.
They're from South Korea.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, very strong team, yeah. Very impressive.
Great to have them here.
Mm-hmm.
Long way from home. But
yeah, it's definitely the first female South Korean team we've had in the event, so it's fantastic to have them.
Yeah.
I think they've been having a good year as well. They won an event, I think one of the STEELE events in Ontario earlier in the year. So
awesome.
Yeah, looks like they're on track to make playoffs here.
Line's a little tight.
That's great.
A little early. Line tight, guys, tight.
Guard being called here.
Right here.
Oh, we're going to go on it here.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Easy.
Paul, listen. Gotta be on center.
A little higher than they wanted.
Probably throw another.
Still a good spot.
Yeah, so Everest is looking to force Asselin to one here, so that's why they're throwing the guard. If they were throwing in the house, Asselin would just hit it, and they'd look to blank the end and retain him.
Heard Bryce say might have to throw another, so might get a little more messy again.
Yo, just away.
Good weight.
Pour un peu serré, man. Faut être là-bas, on va être pareil.
Good weight.
On est tous là.
All there.
C'est toujours à Martin, là. Bon, pas grave si on overcurl. C'est pas comme si elle frappe.
On est là.
Un bon spot, ça, Jeff.
Shot, Jeff.
Good shot.
Bon pitch. 25.
Stop it. It's top eight.
Looks like they're opting to freeze. Looks like it.
Line's good. Easy line. Right here, guys. Paul's rock. Let's go, lock it on. Lock it on. Okay. All right.
Okay, well, that's a good option.
Definitely, light was the tolerance there.
Zenil.
Speaking of occupations, you talked about Team Everest, so Team Asselin.
Not bad.
Skip Felix is a geologist.
No. Well, curling is the sport there.
Yes, he's the rock guy. In more ways than one. And Martin is a business intelligence architect.
Wow. Architect that is intelligent.
Yeah, that sounds interesting.
Okay.
Emile is Curling Quebec's competition director, so he's right into curling all the time. And
I just like that, like 12 and a half.
Is an electrician.
Wow. Got a broad spectrum going.
Yeah, definitely.
It's great.
Team Asselin also wanted to give a shout out to their sponsors, RBC Dominion Securities, specifically Kevin O'Connor, Hardline Curling, Raj and Archie Manabe, Injection Classic, Martin Don,
Curl,
or Mark Don, and Cedar
Springs, Taylor,
Grant Warren. So
thank
you very much to those sponsors for supporting Team Asselin.
Oh. All right, shot, Chris.
Nice little hit roll there.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, so interesting. So Felix Walk is all. Deciding to open things
Walk
up.
All.
You know, he's got to make a decision at some point. What does he want to do here? Is he going to try and
Whoa. Yep. Yes.
Is he, or is he looking to blame?
Yes.
The last thing he wants to do is to just score one.
Okay.
Nice. Double peel.
Some teams even like to get up and steal a one to retain mm-hmm. the hammer coming home. So it'll be yeah. interesting what to see what this team prefers.
Let him double peel. And then
That's interesting, that opinion. Everyone kind of seems to have a different choice of it. Up one without, or with, without, or down one with. It's confusing.
Yeah, do you have a preference, Chris? Would you be leaning towards?
I'm not sure. I mean, I'm happy either way as a lead. I like the shots I play. It's, I feel I'm comfortable with whichever one.
Line's good.
Plays.
Always Paul.
What about you, Tracy?
Always Paul.
Yeah, I find
you're gonna over curl. It's easy.
It's
Paul.
When I practice these
Paul,
scenarios
off.
And
Paul,
try to figure out which one works best for your team based on your strengths. Also looking at kind of the ice conditions as well.
Fine.
There's lots of curling, not much curling. How easy it is to draw, how easy it is to generate a deuce or to steal. So it's definitely the scenarios that teams practice a lot and try to figure out what will work best for their team.
Yeah. Sit like that.
There's no easy
sure.
answer. With the no tick and the five rock rule, it's
yes.
There's always going to be lots of rocks in play in that last end.
Yeah, we've had lots of rocks in play this game, other than the first end there, but it's great.
Whoa! Whoa!
Push!
Push!
Yes!
Yep! Fine!
Fine, Jeff!
Fine!
One mark! One mark! Roll it! Roll it! Roll it! Roll it!
Nice shot there.
Good sweep.
Called and executed.
Yeah, really a great setup right now for Team Asselin. Mm-hmm. The rocks are well positioned, the one in front of the red, as well as, so now Team Everest is being forced to hit the outside one just to make sure that they...
Control!
They at most only want to give up one here.
Yeah.
Attends, yeah. Il ne pourra pas en enlever aucune, c'était là, mais il met un guard.
Here. One is either to roll in, or you can roll it to the right, right? Or just keep Everest hitting the open one, and then eventually pass them
Good,
the shot sure. for two.
Tu pourrais quasiment tirer une bien eyesight pour faire ça.
Pas tant fan, mais j'aime non. la hackway, j'aime ça.
Sinon, mec, normal.
Ouais.
Juste comme pas une bin, mais juste comme un contrôle, rouler un peu sur le bord.
Looks like they're making a play on the yellow there.
Okay. Tout le bord? J'apprends.
Ouais, juste.
Je suis edge.
Fort un peu!
Wow!
Fort!
Non!
Emile,
well, Jeff, Jeff! Hard Jeff!
Hard Jeff.
Hard!
Okay, okay.
It's not bad. Good plan B.
What a shot.
What kind of weight you want? No. Normal's borderline.
Yeah.
I don't think it matters because they're just coming here and then we're capping it. Like, this rock's not gonna matter. Taylor, Taylor.
Wow.
A little further, a little further. Oh, easy, Chris.
Oh. Wow.
I expected that to catch the backside of that other rock.
Tensa?
Another end that's started off a little jumbled off. It's been spread out.
Yeah, I guess the blank end is likely a play now. Those rocks being so far spread out.
Yeah.
So we'll see what happens. So now Felix will be going hard for his.
Yeah.
Sticking with the draw. He'll be going hard for his deuce.
Wait. Just stop it. Faut juste cette shot. La ligne est vraiment bonne. Line's real good.
Easy.
Whoa. Line's really, really good still. Emile, c'est quoi, mais juste stitch up. Good shot.
Yeah, well.
Good shot, Mark. Yeah.
Elle est bien bonne, je pense.
Really good. Way, way.
Looking to come back four here, get buried.
Yeah, go even here, Mark.
Yellow.
Yeah, but right around it.
Yeah, I mean that was a great shot, fully, mm-hmm. but there still is an opportunity for Bryce to get buried here, and either set up the steal or force what's still in.
Give you the same.
Okay, scoring update on sheet four. Grandy has taken two in the fifth end.
I had less.
What's happened in the sixth?
You can go, Paul.
So.
Paul, you can go.
Yeah.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Chris's rock.
A 3-2 game on
Chris.
Eight.
Yep.
With Arsenal and Chan.
Yep.
Arsenal's up.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep, yep. Whoa. Okay.
And Bryce is just
back line.
On that
line.
That's great.
Et
y'a voir. Ah, comme
ça. Deux swing on the table.
Oh, oui, oh.
T'apparais-tu?
Ouais. Aqui. Juste tiquer à quelque part là.
Hein?
Juste tiquer comme
huit-pieds. C'est sûr que j'aimerais se frapper demi puis rouler un peu, comme ça le forcer à faire un plus long.
Ouais, c'est ça, juste dans le huit-pieds.
Mais même si le nez, là, pas méchant.
Like we have our first game finished on sheet one. So Pa has defeated St. George by a score of 7-2.
Yep, yep.
Really hard to miss! Really hard!
Coast to coast.
Really right. Good sweepers.
Well, Bryce knows
I mean, I don't hate the overcurl either, right? So,
this should be close.
Touch more.
Yeah, if you can lock one on here, you'll have a good chance at force Felix to have to blast, and he'll be able to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, Felix definitely wanted to go a little bit higher than that.
You can go, Paul.
Top four, easy.
Line's good, go.
Top four.
Chris, you're light, bud.
Yep.
Hard, guys, you got a good line,
yep.
Go.
Yep.
Hard, Paul.
Hard,
you gotta go. Deep as you can, go.
15.
Hard. Hard.
Go, come on. Come on.
Nah, I get sweet, guys.
Okay.
My bad.
I get not quite shot.
Second.
OK, on l'a fait. Silence, même way, tu
I think he can get way, three if he plays it softer
ah,
way than
way,
this. Like,
juste,
half,
non, c'est juste pour
half
ça,
way.
Okay.
It's got a lot of room to roll.
It's just for en haut, elle, là. Plus.
Yep.
Oh, oh,
oh,
plus.
Oh, oh. Dean, Emile, Emile.
He's saying wait, son.
Okay.
Oh.
Go, Jeff.
Go, Jeff. Go, Jeff.
Okay.
Okay, so deuces.
I start with plus the weight.
Wow.
Definitely.
Fuck.
Good. Okay. Eighth end. 7-5 for Asselin.
Okay.
Everest with him.
Big finish coming up. Certainly, with the five rock rule and the no tick, three's always in play for Everest with hammer. So we'll see how it plays out in terms of strategy and execution.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you, if you're Asselin, where are you calling this first one, Grace?
I don't mind top four. I think Everest is going to ignore and throw the corner guard, so I think you'll have the chance to cap it.
Wait. Good weight.
Looks like you like it.
Just an hard team.
It's hard team. Line's real good.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
top four.
Fudge un peu, fudge un peu.
Des fois, il arrête.
Oh, back four.
Yeah.
Chat Jeff.
Chat Jeff. Sorry, on te l'a battu un peu trop.
Sheet has picked up the pace again. They're on the eighth end, and the other two sheets are still in the seventh.
It's like
so.
They heard us.
Paul, it's Paul.
Scared them. That's great.
Looks good, looks good.
Nice shot there.
Yep, very nice.
Right on the dot.
Plein d'où je t'appuie.
Juste clean, juste clean.
La ligne, la ligne est correcte.
Je pense qu'on peut être patient.
Ouais, la ligne, mais ouais, on peut pour la ligne aussi. Patient en ligne. C'est quoi, c'est curl. Curl, curl. Juste plein.
Good shot.
Good shot, Trip.
Good.
Okay. Nice setup there.
Very light.
Out there. He's just in the
What do you think, Teresa?
I just don't know if the double like? The same size does it.
Let's go here. Do you want the one?
No.
Yeah, I mean, when you've got a score three, I think probably the more offensive call.
That double horn doesn't sense. Work great.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Grace?
I agree.
Easy. Half's nice. Side by side, guys. Chris is rock.
Chris.
Let's go. You got to bend it, Chris.
This one's running a little straighter.
Just keep going. Don't worry about this double. Keep going.
Teams would also practice how they want to generate a score of three, so they'll have a game plan. That corner guard's a little tighter. It's guarding the 8 foot versus the other one, which is more kind of half eight, half out. So
you guys can help me down there.
That may become a factor.
Give me some help when you're down there.
We were trying to figure that out.
Right.
If you don't want to throw the one, I don't blame you.
I just don't think double corner on the same side.
So Ashley's just choosing now to throw the center guard.
No, it's like, yeah. I got nothing wrong with it, but
it's going to force Everest to a more difficult shot to clear those rocks out of the way.
Yeah.
I think trying to move something.
We'll call girl by example. No.
Yeah, there's definitely pros and cons to throwing that second corner guard.
Oh, Marty, guy.
Got a little
Sorry,
bit
guys.
More rocks to deal with
yep.
now.
Good shot.
Just trying to line up the angles now to get the most out of the shot.
I just think you're going to go here and then you're going to cut yourself off over here. I think you just go here. It's not a great guard, right?
Okay, they're staying on the outside.
Yeah. I think Bryce's thought is they can deal with it later. Because it is a tight guard, it's easier to run in than say if it was a one or a two.
Coming down to shade.
You definitely have to take some risks to try and generate three.
Yeah. Yeah, line! Line!
Final.
Where? Okay, line's pretty good, actually. Easy. Easy for line. Yeah,
T.
looks big.
T.
It doesn't need to curl. Does not need to curl. Off, guys. Okay. It's going to be open on the other side. Sorry, Chris.
Not a terrible shot here. It is overburied, so not the chance of rolling it in the middle.
Four.
Bouncy out turn.
We've got a hello in the chat from Club de Curling Victoria.
Oh,
hello.
Awesome. Oh.
Wash.
Bonjour. No.
Salut.
No.
Oh.
Good.
Beautiful.
Hard. I thought
he was hitting me the other way. I think I've gotten another one. Okay.
Good shot.
We must have some French-speaking curlers in
yeah.
Victoria. Awesome.
I guess so.
Yep, early. Gotta go line, guys. Yep.
Yep, it is.
It's really
curly. Okay. No, Paul, nothing, please.
Not sure what happened there.
Yep.
Garde ça. Garde ça, faut qu'il vienne nous chercher.
Je garde.
Pense que tu veux deux.
Okay, just looking to keep the guards up, block all their chances of getting to the rings at this point. Mm. It's looking very good for Team Asselin.
Deux, je pense deux, c'est trop haut.
Ben, tu voudrais...
Il va faire le tour. Ouais.
Okay, ouais, OK. Fait qu'égal avec elle.
Ouais.
Comme ça, il pire, il fait le double, puis il reste là.
OK.
OK, yeah.
Ça, c'est quoi? C'est serré? Deux et demi?
Some good talk about this shot. Make sure the rock is where they want it.
Whoa, whoa!
Whoa,
whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa. No, 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 no. Emil, Emil! Pull over Curly, yep! Hard! Go, 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 go!
Bon wait, Mark.
Trop de glace, Mark.
Quite get it as far over as they would have liked.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Yeah, you might roll off the back of that red.
It's like an inch high, eh?
So Everest has four rouge rocks left and needs to count three of them. So he's using one right now to make sure that he clears a path to the.
Three to win, two to tie.
Or sorry, yes, thank you. I have three on the brain. Forgot about the two. It does get you the extra end. So.
Speed.
He's trying. Give himself a chance. That was a good shot.
He got it again.
Extra.
Another guard going up.
Deux et demi.
Oh, patient,
deux et demi.
Patient. Good wait. Patient, okay, patient. Je te laisse aller. On fera une finie.
On y aller un peu.
Yep, Emile. Tu peux y aller, Jeff, aussi. Yep. Yep. Tu peux pas y faire mal. Hard, come on. Hard. Go, 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 go.
Ah, good spot.
Really nice finish.
Very nice. Good sweeping.
C'est bon, ça.
Sweepers are getting a workout.
Yeah. And people say curling isn't physical.
Yeah. It definitely is. Especially with directional sweeping now.
Oh,
you
yeah.
pretty much sweep every rock. one side or the yes. other.
You almost want to be sweeping yeah. it even if you're told not to. So. Close there. Clipping top 12.
Okay, so we're down to two rocks each.
Mm-hmm.
So Everest has to make these count.
Yep.
Okay.
Get back. Un peu moins loin parce qu'il y a le rouge.
Hustlin's continuing to stick with the guard. Which is probably going to force
un peu moins que tantôt.
Attention, il y a un
raise. Wide corner guards and try and slam them into the middle.
Okay. Ça roule encore très bien.
Behind cover.
C'est quand même plus que ça, Mark.
Tu dirais qu'en avant?
Plus much curve shots in the straight double up the middle. So that's why Hustlin's chasing.
Deux et demi! Trois!
Faut être patient!
Oh! On est serré là!
This one's a little tighter than the previous one.
Alright, Jeff!
Trois!
Whoa, whoa.
Trois! Good spot!
Nice though.
Let's go! Oui.
Meilleur que celle de tantôt!
Oh!
Oh!
Can I tap it?
Try and navigate that port.
Like, can I get it to here? Because it creates the same thing if I can push it there.
Yeah, you can.
It's a little risky.
It's a little risky, yeah. Yeah, you can.
Let's just play the cold, though.
I think the cold draw to, like, right up here.
You had a head last draw.
I think maybe looking to get a little tap, create some space for second
eight.
One.
Yeah, because you got to leave some space to be able to run something on the next one.
This very similar to his shot in
it's
six.
It's above it.
It's draw for one. So
if I go above it and he peels our run back rock, I actually
a little bit
don't
more tricky
really have a ton.
More rocks, but.
I don't have this one. Do I have that middle one to the button? Okay. All right, top eight. Easy line.
Paul.
Paul.
Paul. Where? Yep. Yep.
Easy line.
Yes.
Coming in.
Chris.
Looks nice.
Get good there. Good there. Good there. Stop. Sweeping it.
13-4.
Okay. Well, they're in for six.
Yeah. I can put it back.
I'm saying they're
tricky.
Il reste quoi?
For two.
La shot la plus facile,
c'est soit ça ou je pourrais piler elle.
Pick is pretty tricky
on
to look at.
On gagne si on la pile.
Je pense dans le trou là. Lui, il va essayer
guarding
ça.
The race.
Pour lui, il parle. Je suis pas sûr qu'elle est si facile pour lui. Là.
Il l'a quand même caché.
Oui. Sinon, je la pile puis on espère. On peut la whiffer. Yeah? Hey, on donne toujours une shot top pour deux, là. Je pense que c'est ça, la shot. On peut... Non, je comprends, mais au pire, on whiff.
Je comprends. Je
suis
toujours que tu vas faire
ça.
OK. Non, on peut pas,
they're going to
play
the
play.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Is that what
you play?
I like it.
Do you play?
No,
I'm not sure.
On
I think,
RTI.
I think trying to guard the...
Oh, man.
The tap there is pretty tricky, throwing a rock out that wide, but this isn't easy to look at in the hack. Probably don't have much, maybe less than half.
Maybe half? Mm-hmm. Wow, here we go.
Yep.
RJF. There we go.
For the win. Nice shot.
Very nice shot.
Great sweeping. Wow, great game. How did you enjoy your first commentating experience, Grace?
I loved it.
Awesome.
Yeah, you made it easy. So.
Awesome. I know you did Auntie Joan proud. I'm sure she'll be, if she wasn't able to catch it live today, she'll be listening back.
Maybe, yeah.
Awesome.
Just like to give a big thanks to those of you out there following us from coast to coast. We really appreciate it. And just again, a final shout out to our major sponsors, STEELE, SUBURU, Neon Train, and of course the fabulous Stu Sankey from Stu Sales Realty Team. Please tune in again at our next draw, which is at 4:30 p.m. Atlantic time, and have a great evening. And we're off to eat some oysters.
Oh
right
yeah,
here.
I can't wait.
All right, thanks everyone. Good night.
Bye bye.